There is a small hotel hidden away from the streets and nightlife of Inverness. It's known by a few to be a memorable stay if visiting Scotland. I do not recommend it, however, if you insist. Listen very closely. Lock your door and make sure your phone is charged. Check the paintings and the fruit bowl. Check amongst the bookshelves and the surrounding wallpaper. Check inside the TV's VHS slots. Check the poorly stitched teddy bears in the children's room. Check the loose tiles in the bathroom. Spend the whole day and night doing this. Only then can you risk taking a shower. You may hear it as a mosquito or a fly. You may hear it as an electric razor in the bathroom. You may even hear it as a small vibration from the pillow that lies next to you, or an RC car positioning itself under your bed at night. Sleep very lightly, for only when you find the camera can you attempt to relax and enjoy your stay.